The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the Extreme Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're just moments away from this gigantic steel cage match.
And given the superstars involved, you can bet this one will be about as vicious and gruesome as it gets.
Here we go, guys. We're now set for what promises to be an amazing steel cage match.
And let's not forget the hazards these superstars are about to embark on. Give them credit. They'll clearly do anything to prove their dominance.
Introducing the challenger from Fairfield, Connecticut, weighing in at 198 pounds, the show, Chase Martin. Introducing the champion from London, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the Extreme Champion, Austin Axel.
Stay right where you are, people.
And here we go with what will undoubtedly be a thrilling steel cage match. What a strike! He's got him covered.
The WWE Universe has seen the evolution of the steel cage in the enclosure known today as Hell in a Cell. The first time an enclosed cage was seen was in October of 1983 in the Last Battle of Atlanta. The enclosed cage was seen a few years later in the War Games match from the NWA. There were even cages stacked on top of each other like WCW's Tower of Doom.
We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
All right, we talk about the progression of steel cage matches.
The champion into the cover!
Two.
this could be all she wrote.
Is he done? He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Tiger suplex.
The steel cage is a massive enclosure that stands 15 feet in height. For almost 35 years, a select group of high flyers have taken their aerial assaults to greater heights. And when I say that, I mean superstars climb to the top of the steel cage, the real high rent district, and dive off onto their opponent. And that all started with one man in October of 1983, Jimmy Superfly Snuka.
To your point earlier, Byron, we've definitely seen some unbelievable attacks be launched from the top of the steel cage. And you mentioned the most iconic, the steel cage match for the Intercontinental Championship that saw Jimmy Superfly Snuka clash against bitter rival, the magnificent Morocco.
There's no denying that Superfly set the bar. You look over the years to people like Jeff and Matt Hardy, Eddie Guerrero, Kurt Angle, and Chris Jericho. They continued to push the envelope and executed unbelievable attacks from the top of the cage. And watch Rikishi take flight off the top of the steel cage. Wow.
Oh, nasty impact.
Goes down hard.
We got a cover.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
How in the world?
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Reverses that one.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move.
He could do it here. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Way too early.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he turns it around.
This might be it.
Oh, my. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end.
What is keeping this competitor going?
He's still in this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Before 2017's Extreme Rules, there were just three previous tag team matches where championship gold was decided inside a steel cage in the history of WWE special events. The Hardy Boys were in two of those matches. At Extreme Rules, in order to win the match, both members of a team had to exit the cage and have both feet on the floor.
The Hardys.
Here's the pin, to on the line!
Here we go!
Two!
Oh, somehow!
Wow, what's it going to take?
Byron, before 2017's Extreme Rules, there were just three previous tag team matches where championship gold was decided inside a steel cage in the history of WWE special events. The Hardy Boys were in two of those matches. At Extreme Rules, in order to win the match, both members of a team had to exit the cage and have both feet.
Oh, his feet are on the ropes. His feet are on the ropes.
I expected as much from him tonight.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
And we continue.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's too quick for him there. He might have it.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Tough spot here for the champ. He may not even know where he's at this point, which is not a good look when your championship is on the line.
Oh, man. He's getting manhandled in there. I don't know how much more of this he can take.
This is it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And that quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Well, that was a close call.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Is he done? Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
He gets him with a reversal.
Knee.
Oh, continuing to punish them. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. That wasn't even close to three.
How'd he do that?
Incoming. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
When this guy's on, look out. Got the reversal. Enemy hits this. This one's
over. There's no way the champ can lose now. Just as ruthless as the first time we saw it.
Look at this. Oof. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Champion.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Look at this. Here's the pin. Title on the line. This guy just refuses to quit.
How did he do that?
This is it.
Hey, great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's looking at it. Slammed down hard.
Here's his moment, Mike.
Here's the pin, title on the line. Two, three. From behind.
Down the neck breaker.
The champ looking a little uneasy. Putting it into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
And a kick out. Not even close on that.
It could take more than that.
Vicious strike. See the frustration starting to build.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Gotta hurt.
The arm
might snap here.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Huh.
The challenger not looking good right now. And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite.
Got the shoulders down. What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable. Wow. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Harsh impact. He gets him with a reversal. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. It looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match. Nailed it. Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Barely at 2.5.
Not even close.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh no, we know what this is.
Is he done?
And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
We've seen this before.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Looking for the win.
Harsh impact.
To think I'll...
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
Never say die attitude out of him.
Can you believe this?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
How does he keep doing this?
How'd he do that?
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
How'd he do that?
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
The end may be near.
Is he done?
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Wow, I'm just as surprised.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Here we go.
2, 3.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Wow. I haven't seen a match like that in a long time. I might go home and watch a replay. It was that good.
Here it is. Your winner and still Extreme Champion, Austin Axel.
What a back and forth battle that was.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
I couldn't agree more.